Dr. Aster, of late I've been very tired, and I don't know what's eating away my energy. I mean, I do have a hectic schedule, but so does everyone. Then what can be the reason for this?
My friend, there can be a lot of surprising reasons because of which your energy gets depleted.
Like what, doctor?
Sugar provides quick energy, but after picking you up, it drops you hard and leaves you looking for more. So try restricting it as much as possible. Caffeine causes energy depletion too. So, if you find too much caffeine, whether it comes in the form of coffee, tea, cola or even chocolates, it is keeping you from getting a good night's sleep. So switch to decaffeinated varieties of your favorite beverage.
Yeah, doctor, I have often seen that too much coffee makes me stay awake.
Most people don't drink enough water, and this is one of the prime reasons for energy depletion.
Yes, I don't drink much water, but I shall start now.
Surprising it is, but a bad attitude will sap your energy. Change your attitude and your energy levels, feelings, responses, outlook and perspectives on your situation change along with it.
That's a very important tip that you just mentioned. A right attitude is the key to so many things.
And finally, organize yourself. Being disorganized or having clutter in your home can make you feel lethargic and lacking in energy and optimism.
Now that's a very unique tip, Dr. Aster. Thank you so much for this valuable information.